that shit get to you. She tried to pull the same shit with me and Rico. You know, we wrote back, secure a record for her. She did the same shit, you know, wrote the whole record, you know, and then a week go by, and I guess she getting ahead of our family, getting her ear, and then turn into, oh, y'all clout chasing. Y'all just want to use my name. Y'all just trying to get clout. And it'll be like, bro, like, nobody really went, nobody trying to do clout with you, you know what I'm saying? Doing a song with you don't even give nobody no. I don't think that she understand that people don't really look at us in a positive light for doing a song with her, you know what I'm saying? We really gotta show our ass on the record in order not to look ridiculous, you know. But at the same time, you know, people like me and you, we look at it and we like, we gonna give the benefit of the doubt. If she cool, we gonna fuck with her, you know, because I don't judge nobody. I don't know Britt until I met her, you know, and she was cool. But like I said, she young, she immature. Let her do her thing. Like, nobody trying to steal clout, you know what I'm saying? Shit, you need culture. That's why you need us to write the records for you. You know what I'm saying? You don't got no culture. And that's it. You just don't.
Just in case you curious, this bag is serious. The math, delirious. Period. Them haters ain't hearing it.
Never.
Them checks.
All right, y'all. So to piggyback off the last video, I just talked about how my last client, Britt Barbie, she switched up on me and was racist towards the African American community I used to manage. This video right here is showing proof that I'm not one. Right here, she literally says she wants to profit off black people. So this is just my proof right here showing you guys. Here's a video, you guys can do your research and do your thing.